Hello, my country people. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Welcome back to my channel. If today now your first time, we take the visit this channel. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button, like and share this video. So, guys, some days ago, Nollywood actor Zubby Michael was accused of doing money ritual to Odumeje. But now he don't come out to speak about town, say no, he not do anything like that. To Odumeje na just a friend, he not do anything of such. They just be close friends. So guys, I don't know what you think about this video, but whatsoever you think after watching this video, just leave your comments behind. Leave your comments below this comment section. Thank you. God bless you and see you in my next video.
Listen, I hate interviews. The lion, are you sick? You guys can be enjoying the drama, but I hate it when you say Nadia Azul, you go collect power. Nadia blows you. Nine blows you. The thunder that will fire you will come from Adamawa. Are you stupid? I'm not denying he's my friend way back, no, to Onitsha. You don't see me go there, they pray. Now, my guy, not my pastor. I don't be stupid. I know they go to church. I don't belong to any church. I'm a more of a spiritual person, not a religious, blah, blah, blah. So I get it when you tag me in your unnecessary drama, especially to the Lord. Are you stupid? Why do you enjoy promoting unnecessary drama? Don't you see Paul's Niger and Insta blog, it is they promote? What are you? You're a fool. So I'm saying this thing because of my fans. Listen, if you say that by Odumeje lion is with pastor and angels with power, that means you are a fool and you are insulting God. He is my guy, my housewarming. This guy comes, spray 1. Something million ginger. He invite me in bed there. I go there, spray 500k because he said, Are you sick? Stop that nonsense. He's my friend, not my pastor. I hate interviews. I'm saying this because of the love and respect I have for my fans, and they're saying, Zubby, like your pastor be that, that they're no church. Now, sure, I go, okay, if you pay me, I will come here on show. He's my friend, not my pastor. Stop all the